Some of the occultists, what?
You awaken the beast from its slumber.
Lurks on the track.
Go! Billboard baby, what's happening? What up? These hoes wanna fuck cause I'm rapping. Yeah,
let's get smoothie.
What up YouTube? It's your boy Trey.
It's your boy Z Will Good with ya.
And you know
what we
do? Yes, we're in costumes. As you can see,
bro, don't mind me.
As you can tell, Halloween is around the corner, so we figured why not? Why not keep y'all entertained? You feel me? You feel me? Okay, first and foremost, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for your boys. Ring that bell for your boys. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below any of the videos you want us to react to. You need help?
Bro, I feel like this. I don't know how girls do this because it's hot as hell in this thing. But I feel like the hair, there's like a swoop somewhere that's supposed to be on this side. Like, I know that sounds like, but for real, like, is there a swoop that's supposed to be on this side? Does it look like this?
I can tell you, bro. Look, I got
this. Is why you can't have dudes around when you got
niggas. I got dreads, nigga.
Pull it back a little bit.
Pull it back? I don't need it. You trying to pull my wig off. Hold up. I got my tracks and my cornrows showing.
That's City Girls. Flute Out featuring Lil Baby.
Period.
You guys know this song?
I do not, actually.
Oh. Hey,
I'm gonna lie.
I ain't playing it. No, this been came out. It's on their album.
Oh, maybe I have been. I'm not sure.
Probably. You probably did. You probably heard it. You
like probably a heard little skit of it or
yeah,
something.
You probably heard it, but you probably don't know it.
Yeah.
Number four on trending. Good. Shout out City Girls, man. Hey, if you didn't watch our last video with the head of City Girls in it, Moneybagg Yo, Say Something Remix, go ahead and check that out. We wanna give a special shout out to our sponsor, the coldest water. This right here is the coldest water bottle, ladies and gentlemen. We got a giveaway link and a promo code link down in the description below. Promo code is Smoothie. You get 10% off if you type in that code at checkout, man. Go ahead and get you some coldest water merchandise.
Y'all must be getting flued out, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Baby, see the shoes I can't afford. There's some rich niggas probably
moving. They're making forward, please.
Still about some movements and garden. Make them
take a phone, I know she's
trying to record me.
Whoa. I gotta put the hair back with that shit. Bring it back. Hold on, bring it back. I know damn well I didn't get a good look at that.
I ain't see what you saw.
You don't see those big old bitties? Boy, what?
I believe in God and in karma.
Okay.
Looking for karma. So kind.
That LV bag was hard.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. Yeah. Lil Baby got... Hold on, don't do that. Lil Baby got bored. He said, this is what y'all listen to. This is the GOAT right now, Lil Baby.
Yeah. Even though BT,
I believe in God, not karma. I don't F with bitches. What do you say? I don't F with bitches that's just looking for a karma. Seven-figure nigga, two commas.
All I know is BT ain't even give that man no award.
Bro. Man, the disrespect.
Them order, baby.
The baby had 12 nominations.
But he said it's cool. He was like, I ain't worried about your little awards. I'm worried about the millions. And yeah. I feel him.
What about Anthony Hamilton or Aaron Hall or Travis Green?
Does this look like church to you? We got these seductive ass lights in here, the silky bed. Michael Jackson, he dead, pal.
Back in your day.
Back in your day. Michael Jackson wasn't even born back in your day.
What about Al Green?
Okay, Al Green, he was out there.
You don't sit your own. Sit and watch.
Your
dick might pop off if you watch JT and Young Miami now.
He said,
don't get too happy. It might start working again.
You don't need that blue pill.
It might start working again. You never know.
Yo, calm down.
Well, we're going to tell you calm down. JT's in her damn bag. JT's the one with the red hair on the left.
The fine chocolate.
Yeah, JT's the fine Hershey chocolate.
Who's the fine little brother over there?
Young Miami.
Why should it be abroad?
back in my day, we call them broads.
Disrespectful ass old
broads. Broad is a disrespectful term. Very disrespectful.
That was the bitch back in the day.
I'm with you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain. I just want you to know you're flying with the girl ally. We're about to go. Bitch trying to get food out for the weekend.
Pussy make him pick it up and move out. You good? You good? I told you your old ass gonna get happy. Relax. Relax.
Get some of the cultists.
Relax. Food out. Pick it up and move out. Yo, hey, young man. Woo! But the fact that they both on the pole, though.
This is how I would hold her titties, just like this.
I'm not disrespectful. The whole bowl of this. Baby girl, where your clothes at now? I'm gonna need you to cover your balls
first. Yeah. Though. Pop it, muscle burns, like I'm coffee. Suck it on me in the coffee. Pussy in the land, dolphin. She said, sucking him dead, he in a coffin.
What she, oh, I thought she said a dolphin.
No, she, about a before dolphin. That, before that.
Oh. I'll be a dolphin. Look. I'll be in that motherfucker. What? He look, He about to be in the next.
Sucking them daddy in a coffin. She, the bars.
The bars.
Pussy tsunami Miami dolphin.
Ah, that's what it was. Okay.
Where is this? Fish trying to get food out for the weekend. JT backtrack. Niggas bring them blues out. I was in the sale. Yeah, Miami.
Mini getting food out.
Ooh,
hold on. Who's the nigga behind her? Who's that nigga in the back?
Is that Desi?
Ooh, ah. That's a lucky ass brother.
Period, pill.
Make a nigga say, ooh, ah. Imagine a bitch on you. Imagine you getting rode. And you talking about some, ooh, ah. Like, you gotta have some magical shit for me to be like, ooh.
Like, listen, some freaky shit. Play with my wig, girl. Grab my hair.
Toes. Toes.
Okay.
Rose. Little rose. But don't post the nigga. Post up the bag, but don't post the spender. I'm a suspender. Free game with his pussy. Expensive.
Look. I picked him all that you want on the jazz pot.
You're welcome. Get my mouth yelling, boy.
Took her down back to the house. Gave her a nice little hot bath. Some roses, some petals down to the bed. Filled some meat over some gravy and some mashed potatoes from home.
Damn.
Lay it down. Just talked about life. And enjoy the rest of the night.
Boring! Where the titties at?
Right!
Where the titties at, Grandpa? Tell me something good!
Ain't damn about no roses, nigga! So bitch trying to get flued out for the weekend!
What are you talking about? Oh, what are you saying, son?
Bitch trying to get flued out for the weekend.
Nasty.
Oh, okay.
For the weekend. I want to know who's that secret nigga. Hey man, y'all let us know who's, if you can,
who was feeling all on them bitches.
Who is the lucky man behind JT? I got to know.
Right.
Bumba clock.
I got a couple questions.
I'm just saying.
Bring back to the village, you know, back to the island.
Give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below any of the videos you want us to react to. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for your boys. Ring that bell for your boys. We love you guys. Don't forget about the coldest water. Get you some coldest water, man. We love you guys. We appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching.
Till next time.
This video. It's your boys.
Smoothie.
We out.